So with blood brother, you know what I'm saying? She's the same brother. Area, so let's get into that. What's y'all relationship?
Man, that's my kids, man. That's my baby, blood brother, June boy. It ain't, like I say, it ain't just Cal Wayne. Yeah. Like a lot of people, I thought Cal Wayne, I was dropping solo projects, but when I started doing music, I understood what it was that was holding me back. You know what I'm saying? But we're not holding me back. But they gave me my old tribulations and everything. And I understood to pray each one, teach one. So every time I got the game, which I turned somebody up. Like say, then we had the whole group was me, Lil T, Manny T, Lil T, Fondo, or D9, rest in peace, you know what I'm saying? Dante God, got killed. Or Blood Bound, one of the young artists, June Bug, Stunner Bound, or even Ski Taste from the Southwest, or I can deal with all of them. Yeah. Like, or Jack Boy D, you know what I'm saying? Like I said, on the music side, when we was young, it was like a competition, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
Like, I went to Charlotte the Battle on the Third Ward, and we used to be like me and Big Third. You know what I'm saying? I would go make the mixtape when we was young, try to battle a lot, you know what I'm saying? Like that. I took pride in it. When I see Floyd Man in the tray, I'm like, I'm winning this everybody. You know what I'm saying? And you know, when like I say, only Blood Battle, so I'm proud of it. I say, and that's my pride, and like I say, they just get that version of me.
So, talking about Blood Battle, y'all got any more music coming out in the future?
Yeah. See, like, we on music stuff, so I try to keep music and friendships separated. You know what I'm saying? Like I said, maybe it's good. I lost it. We did the song So Gone Challenge.
Yeah, you know? I was gonna bring that up next. That actually went viral.
Yeah. I was going to the street and Blood was like, man, she was like, man, can't wait. Speak some more in this real quick. She's like, speak some more in this real quick. You know what I'm saying? So I was like, all right, boom. I go to jail the next day. I'm going back to jail the next day. Boom. So I ain't know that it was.
But it was actually blowing up, right?
No, I didn't know none of that until I was in the county jail, and one of the officers was like, let me show you something, show me the computer. They said, you remember that So Gone Challenge y'all did? I was like, So Gone Challenge, what's that? Like, thank you, I'm good about that, but like, I forgot about it. And then they're like, man, the whole world doing it. They thought Chance the Rapper had started. They say Missy Elliott and Monica turn around and see it, and then they had started.
So y'all actually started the channel.
We started.
That's crazy. Because
I ain't gonna lie, I seen that when y'all first dropped it, but I didn't know y'all started.
We started the perfect MU. Monica Elliott, and I say they end up tweeting about it saying that they found out Blood Bath started good at the time. I was talking to her on the phone from jail, and she was mad. She was like, man, they think you're everybody else credit, and they started. I was like, man, I'm worried about it. I said, man, the truth come out.
So as far as Kenny Lou and BG New Money, because I see he actually mentioned you in a Damn Thing song.
Yeah.
So can you talk about your relationship?
Same thing. It's like, all of them playing together. You know what I'm saying? Like 103, really like 103. They projects, not projects. Y'all came together through like June Bulls and Blood Bath. They all their generation. I've been to Kenny Lou since they were growing up. They ain't never think he'd go rap. I never think he's gonna be a rapper. And saying I started seeing him, good thing, I was proud. When the Damn Thing came out, and Lulu had mentioned it, whatever, he always tell me, he's my favorite rapper, mentioned all the songs. So I got to see that, I listened to it. And he did, he mentioned a lot of quotes like you. And like I said, that's the biggest pat on the back, you know what I'm saying? Like, for the next generation, whatever, with technology, you know what I'm saying? I said, you don't get to work in one bang, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
I said, Lulu real talented, man. I what happened to Kenny Lou. I think he was on his way.
Definitely.
And like I said, that's a lot of talent. Like I said, anytime some talent, I don't care where they from. Especially from the South Side, man. And then me and he count me.
Already. Right there.